My first take is all these years we have been, not talking about, we have been thinking sex is a taboo. We should not talk or we should not discuss in public or we should not discuss with the children or even with the teenagers or anybody in open. But that realization, that is changed today. Now the church is professing we can discuss, talk openly, freely. So that is a big change as I see. And second thing is, I didn't know all these years, the love, opposite of love is to use. I didn't know that. I've been thinking various other different definitions like hatred and all that.